Introducing first, challenger number one. This man is one of the OGs of adrenaline wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, from Riot City, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is Sicend!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, challenger number two, in the corner to my back left, from Hanover, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 180 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, he is simply Alan Clayball! And last, but certainly not least, weighing in at 175 pounds, from Washington, D.C. He is the reigning, defending, adrenaline wrestling, light heavyweight champion. He is a picture perfect assassin, Chris Slade.
Yeah!
I get it. Summer's still paying off.
Gatorade's better.
Wipe them out.
You need a mirror to do that.
You want to die?
Let's go!
Get up.